You're not kidding. I'm in show business, yes? Why come to me?
Well, I'll tell you why, Mr. Moss. 54-40 a fight, what does that mean?
It's a slogan, it's from the...
Remember the Maine.
Yeah, that's from...
That's gotta be from... Tippecanoe and Tyler, too.
No, that's not the...
Well, they're war slogans, Mr. Moss. We remember the slogans, we can't even remember the fucking wars. You know why?
Why?
That's show business. That's why we're here.
I see.
Naked girl, covered in napalm. V for victory. Five Marines raising the flag. Mount Suribachi.
Mm-hmm.
You remember the picture 50 years from now, you'll have forgotten the war.
True.
The Gulf War, smart bomb falling down a chimney. 2,500 missions a day, 100 days. One video of one bomb, Mr. Moss. The American people bought that war.
Mm-hmm.
War is show business. That's why we're here.
And what do you do for the president? Why Albania?
Why not?
They gotta know at some point.
Who?
Who? The, you know, the public.
They gotta know?
Yes.
Stan, get with it. Who killed Kennedy? I read the first draft of the Warren Report. It says he was killed by a drunk driver. You watch the Gulf War. What do you see day after day? The one smart bomb falling down a chimney. The truth? I was in the building when we shot that shot. We shot it in a studio, Falls Church, Virginia, 1/10 scale model of a building.
Is that true?
How the fuck do we know? You take my point?
Yes. All right. Okay. And you want me to do what?
We want you to produce.
You want me to produce your war?
Not a war. It's a pageant. We need a theme, a song, some visuals. We need, you know, it's a pageant. It's like the Oscars. That's why we came to you.
I never won an Oscar.